Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Question words, CFR year 5 starter unit. Okay, so today we are going to learn what, who and where. Okay, three question words, what, who and where. Okay, the first one, what. What is used to ask for information. For example, what is your name? What are your interests? What was he doing? What were they talking about? And what will happen if we win? Okay, so we use what to ask for information. But remember that when we are asking question, make sure that our verb to be is correct. For example, the first one, what is your name? I use the verb to be is because your name, it is singular. So we use is. Okay, look at number two. What are your interests? Okay, interests, it is plural. So I use the verb to be are. What are your interest? Okay, for number three, what was he doing? It shows that I am asking for something that has happened, past tense, was. Okay, and I use was because the pronoun he is singular. What was he doing? Number four, what were they talking about? It is still past tense, and I use the verb to be were because they is plural. Okay, what will happen? This is a future tense. Okay, what will happen? Apa akan berlaku? Okay, so what is used to ask for information? Apa? Okay, number two, who? Who is used to ask for a person or people? Okay, who is he? Who is teaching you English? Who are your friends? Who opened the door? Who was here yesterday? Okay, the same thing. Make sure your verb to be is correct. Who is he? Singular. Who is teaching you English? Also singular. Okay. If plural, it will be who are teaching you English and science. Okay. So you have two teachers. One who teaches you English. The other one who teaches you science. So you have two teachers. You can use are. But for this example, I use the verb to be is because I am referring to a teacher who is currently teaching you English. Who is teaching you English? Okay, for number three, who are your friends? So it is plural, friends. So I use the verb to be are. Number four, it is past tense. Who opened the door? The last one is also past tense. Who was here yesterday? Okay. Next one, where. Where is used to ask for places. Okay, where does he live? Where is he from? Where was she going yesterday? Where are your friends? Where is my book? We ask for places or location. Okay? And still, make sure your verb to be is correct. Where does he live? Singular. Where is he from? Singular. Where was she going yesterday? Okay, it is past tense and singular. Okay, because the pronoun she is singular, I use the verb to be was. And it is yesterday. Past 10, okay? Where are your friends? It is plural, so I use the verb to be are. Okay? So, please remember that what is used to ask for information, who is used to ask for people, where is used to ask for places or location. Okay? So, that's all for this subtopic. Thank you.